Welcome to the first installment of Folk on Fridays. The video you'll see in just a moment is a song that was written by the Maine singer-songwriter David Mallett. This song is from the very late 1980s. It's been a favorite of mine since the first time I heard it. The song has been actually also performed by at least two Irish folk acts that I'm aware of, the great Dolores Keane, the singer, and the band DeDannan. David Mallett has performed this song many, many times over the years. We've seen him do this in person many, many times. The song is called The Summer of My Dreams, and I hope you enjoy it. Now let's go to the video.
In the shade, this old tree, in the summer of my dreams, by the tall grass, by the wild rose, where the trees dance as the wind blows. As the days go oh so slowly, as the sun shines oh so holy, on the good and gracious green, in the summer of my dreams, by the banks of this old stream, in the summer of my dreams, by the deep pool where the fish wait for the old fool with the wrong bait. There's a field of purple clover, there's a small cloud passing over, and the rain comes washing clean on the summer of my dreams. See the raindrops on the grass now, just like diamonds lying there, by the old road where I pass now, there's a twilight in the air. And as the sun sets down before me, I see my true love waiting for me, standing by the back porch screen, in the summer of my dreams. As the sun sets down before me, I see my true love waiting for me, standing by the back porch screen, in the summer of my dreams, in the shade of this old tree, in the summer of my dreams, by the tall grass, by the wild rose, where the trees dance as the beans grow. And as the days go oh so slowly, as the sun shines oh so holy, on the good and gracious green, in the summer of my dream. As the days go oh so slowly, as the sun shines oh so holy, on the good and gracious green, on the summer of my dreams.
The Summer of My Dreams, David Mallett. All right.